Hi, what's your name?
Monica Michael.
Tell us a bit about yourself, Monica.
I like to songwrite in my spare time, and I work with the DJ and MC Academy, and we have a van that we go around with to council estates, and decks come out and mics.
Oh, wow.
And the kids come out, they record for free, and they get to write their own songs, so it's quite a fulfilling job.
Who's X-Piece?
Hello.
Hi, welcome to the X Factor.
Thank you.
I think growing up, I found it hard to fit in sometimes. When I was about 17, 18, I thought, right, that's it. And I rebelled really badly. I definitely went off the rails. Music was the only way that I could feel better. It is my life, it has saved my life.
I am so nervous.
Is that mine?
No, it's not yours.
That is mine.
No, it's not yours.
Yeah,
that is mine, mate. I have a younger sister called Natalie. The song that I'm singing today in front of the judges is actually a song I've written for her. So I hope you like it.
I hope I like it.
I hope they like it. I mean, she witnessed me going off the rails, and that obviously affected her. And if she did do the things I did or the rebellious stage that I went through, it would break my heart. So I just want to let her know that I'm there for her.
But I love you so much.
If I get 4 yeses from the judges today, it would definitely inspire her to achieve, you know, what she wants to achieve in her life, and also make my family proud of the fact I changed my life around and I went for my dreams.
What's the one song that would give you a number one?
I think for me, it's the song that I wrote. Not saying that I can write a number one. I'm not trying to toot my own horn like that. I'm just saying this particular song that I wanted to sing today, I wrote for my little sister who's 16. And she's gonna either kill me or she's gonna love it.
Okay.
Confusing time, but it's alright. Not yet an adult, no longer a child. Uncertain mind, it's a part of life. About yourself, you're not too shy. I see you feeling insecure, you cry, but it's alright.
Hey, hey, so little sister, I dedicate this song to you. You're the first wish I made that ever did come true. You made me smile every day, now I'm never blue. You saved my life, girl, you don't even have a clue. I know that I've left home, sometimes you feel alone. I'm just a call away, 11 digits on the phone. I love you to the bone, I wanna make it known. You will always be my baby, even when you're fully grown.
Pretty little sister, wahuna.
You love your little sister, don't you? Monica, you are why we make shows like this. To find people like you, to give them a break, and hopefully get better. Because I think we scratched the surface with you. I really, really do.
Thank you so much.
So I'm really happy you're here. Mel.
Killed it!
Shut up!
No, seriously, like, your tone and your versatility is just on point. You're pitch perfect, you've got a swag, you've got that husky, kind of gruff sound, but it's very controlled. All round, head to toe, voice and everything. Done.
Louis.
Honestly, Monica, I loved everything about you. Your singing, your song, your passion. I think you deserve a fantastic break.
Thank you.
You're just real from the core. And it really touched me because my sister writes me poems. and she has since I was little, so I completely related to that song. And for that to be your song tells me you are super talented. You're just rough around the edges, you haven't had a break yet. But I absolutely love that song. In fact, I would download it tomorrow.
Oh.
I think you're fantastic.
Anyway, we're gonna vote. Louis?
Monica, you deserve this. Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Mel?
Definite yes from me. Wow.
Cheryl?
1,000% yes.
Oh my God.
You got 4 yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you so, so much.
Hello, thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more videos of The X Factor, and of course you do, then you can hit the subscribe button, which I believe is somewhere over there, up, down, somewhere around there. And you can see more exclusive clips and videos. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Cheers.